The 1959 El Camino.
Mexican car?
Ron Anderson.
I really like that car. There's only two in the Twin Cities that I've seen. One with a yellow top and a light yellow bottom. And it's got Mexican scrolls on the top.
Ron, you mind if I take that to my 50th reunion this year? Class of 59.